Rock, 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 rock. Bad man, no waste. Doing it for no waste. Snapchat, no fear. Rock, 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 rock.
Hello and welcome to another show of Iziko on the Move. Kali, Ukala, Tira, Tumo, Fadi, Bestate. We are out here at Max's Lifestyle. As you can see, we're on the move. We're here for the Essence Festival. Now, this is the activation building up to the actual festival, which is happening on the 8th to the 13th of November. And it's coming to Durban, where everybody is nice. And as you can see, this place is quite lit. It's pumping. I mean, there's so much more. Stay tuned, for there is more coming up next. So now we are with the beautiful DJ Zinhle. DJ Zinhle, I just want to know, as an artist, how do you feel being part of such a big festival?
I'm excited. I mean, like you just said, it's a very big festival. It's an international festival, and for it to come to Natal, my home province, is amazing. And I'm actually proud that it came to Durban.
I'm joined by these two fine gentlemen. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Bradley. I go by the gods. And yeah, we're just here to have fun, man. You know what it is? The whole time.
Okay, and your name is?
My name is Trevor. Mostly known by Sabelo.
Sabelo and Bradley. Okay, Sabelo, can you just tell me, do you know anything about the Essence Festival?
Basically, I only know about the main event, which is on the 12th of November. Well, the lineup is actually sick. Your Casper, basically, last night was the best.
Oh, so were you there?
I was there.
Away from Love Orlando Stadium. And who are you hoping to see at this Essence Festival?
I can say, aka Wizkid. Neo, obviously, like, you know what it is the whole time. USA, gotta watch that shit.
Okay. Thank you so much. Right now, I'm with the most famous socialite in Durban, Archer and Max's Lifestyle, Leon Payne. I want to tell me, what is your take on the Essence activation?
It's one of the biggest festivals in Durban that's happening. I'm so excited because the city is partnership with one of the sister cities and is bringing Mary Mary, Neo, aka Casper Nyove, Sengyo Mhlaba, Black Coffee. And you know what? I love it when the city does things like this. I love it when the city hosts activations, Umlazi kanjena, because it shows the social cohesion. It shows kuti we are together. And it shows kuti abantu banje ngam abelungu abamnyama bayathanda ikasi.
I'm here with AKA the famous rapper in SA. I just want to know, like, you as a famous rapper in SA, what is your take on this activation and the whole festival as a whole and being part of it?
I think it's cool that, you know, festivals like Essence come to South Africa, and you know, we're at a time where the whole world is looking for, you know, looking towards Africa and African artists for, you know, a new sound, a new story. That's what it's really about, man. We've got some great artists on the lineup. You know, Essence is a prestigious festival, and now it's in the best province, in the best city it could possibly be in. And we're going to have a great time, man. So people should come get their tickets and come see us in action.
Okay, one more question. There's a picture of you and Casper on social media that is just going everywhere. What is your take on it? Like, what is going on? Are you guys happy now? There's no more beef?
I think a picture paints 1,000 words.
Okay, so that's it. Okay, thank you so much. That's AKA, guys. Right now, I'm sitting with these beautiful women and the owner of Macabre Lounge all the way in Hammersdale. My love, please introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Nomcebolanga.
Nomcebolanga, you are so young and you own a lounge. Tell me about that.
Thank you for the compliment. Yes, I'm owning the lounge, which is called Makaba Lounge. It's based in Hammersdale. And my lounge has been operating for the past 7 years. And if you're saying I'm young and looking at the number of years I've been operating, I'm not sure about that.
You got good genes. I just want to say, so like, what are you here for at the Essence Festival? What are you hoping for?
Okay, basically, I'm a Durbanite, right? And secondly, I'm here to support other black business owners. Hence, I'm also owning the lounge in Hammersdale.
And now, this beautiful young lady, please, can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, I'm Sharon Komete, owner of a DJ school called VK DJ Academy.
UK DJ. You know what? We're sitting with women here, examples of powerful women and everything. I hope I'm like y'all one day. But anyway, I just want to know, like, are you enjoying yourself? What are you expecting to see? Who are you hoping to see?
All right. So, yeah, I'm enjoying myself immensely. I can't wait to see AKA. DJ Zinhle has just dropped Ikomo. I never would have thought.
I am great. I just want to know, as an artist that is upcoming in SA, how do you feel being part of such a big festival in Durban?
Well, man, among Essence, we will say it is such an honor and a privilege. So, we're having fun. I'm fine with what we want to say. I'm fine with what we want to say.
We are honored as Westing. Zokulman Afrotainment, because I'm still part of Afrotainment. Later, Zulatoya Pesha, so if you move on, so that's what says my goal. So we are very, very grateful for good pass invite. So many of the experience. Go on, Major Pamela Pepsi, Westing, and Matanon. Big Nas next year, it's going to be a club of football. It's all about having fun, Tina. It's going to be somebody who has been down. In language, it's a cool man. Let's just see Pila style. The music one up.
Hey, yo,
deep is your love.